This is life-threatening to divers, the Coast Guard warned me. They were right, of course. But I couldn't leave Robert beneath the ocean's battering waves. They'd already spent several days looking for him without so much as a trace. They say his survival is highly unlikely. But I can't believe that. I won't believe that. I know he's alive. And he needs me. Wherever he is.